Welcome to Namaste Little Things. I'm Shiny. Today I'm going to talk about vitamin D. Vitamin D is very important component in your body. During this pandemic time, we all had vitamin D deficiency. We can catch coronavirus easily. Why? Because of low immunity power. So vitamin D deficiency in your body can cause lots of health issues. So in this video, I'm going to help you how can you maintain your normal vitamin D level in your body. So let's go to video. So first of all, what happens if vitamin D deficiency occurs in your body? Low immunity, heart disease, cancer, won't get delicate like diabetic, lots of health issues. So we don't want to be lots of health issues because of the vitamin D deficiency, and we want to be healthy, especially during this kind of coronavirus situation. So what can we do to prevent vitamin D deficiency? If you got this kind of sign and symptoms, you need to consult your doctor, ask him to do a blood test. Then if the blood test find out you got low vitamin D, so you need to act now. So there is three ways to get a sufficient vitamin D in your body. Either you expose yourself to sunshine, you take vitamin supplement which is available in the market, or you get enough vitamin from food sources. And during summertime, it's okay. You can expose to sunlight. The recommended time period you need to spend on the sunlight is 15 to 20 minutes, at least 3 days in a week. With a lighter skin, vitamin D absorption is easier, but if it's a darker skin, you need to spend a bit more time under the sun. And about the supplements, if the doctor recommend or prescribe you supplements, you need to take them regularly. So summertime is okay. What can we do in wintertime? How can you get your recommended dose of vitamin D in your body? So the food sources. So recent study shows that the brown mushroom is the best rich source in vitamin D. Even when you go to the supermarkets, on the top of the packet is written high vitamin D. How this mushroom preserves vitamin D better in wintertime? When it's grown in a UV light, mushroom can preserve lots of vitamin D. During cooking, it won't destroy it. That's the another important point. During summertime, because of the temperature variation, in mushroom might be the vitamin level can be varied. But during winter time, because of the low temperature, vitamin D better preserved in mushroom. How much you need to consume? So if you think it's a smaller mushroom, 4 to 5, that will give you enough vitamin D for a day. Or if it's a bigger one, 1 mushroom is enough. So you can use it in your soup, if you can vegetable still fry, whatever way you want to cook and eat it, that's it's up to you. What are the other food sources which got sufficient vitamin D? Like fish, sardines, salmon, tuna, swordfish. This is all rich of vitamin D. And orange juice, milk, yogurt. If you're a non-vegetarian, liver, beef, egg yolk, cheese, these are rich source of vitamin D. So make sure everybody ensure you have had a sufficient vitamin D maintained in your body so that you keep your immunity better, your bone is healthy, so that you get a better health. Hope this video is helpful for you. If you like, press the like button, subscribe and comment on my video.